Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll show you how you can recover your forgotten password on the Trello app. So first of all, open the app and then tap on the login option. Now here you can enter your username or you can sign in with the other options available either from your Apple ID or your Google account. So here enter your email address and then tap on the forgot your password option. Now Trello will send you a recovery link to your email address. So here you need to enter your email address and then tap on this. Now tap on send recovery link option. So recovery link has been sent to your email address. So now go and check your email address. So this is the email address I have been using. Here open the email. Now tap on save password option. Now here tap on the open option. Now here type the new password you want to set and then tap on continue. So that might take some time. Now once this page opens up, tap on the Trello option here. So now I'm logged into my Trello account, and that's how you can recover your password on the Trello account if you have forgotten it. So this much for today. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you soon.